Normally, we can right-click on a lane and select Add Child Lane to insert a nested lane. But sometimes the Add Child Lane menu is not being shown in pop-up menu. This is because the lane already contained elements. In this case, adding child lane is not allowed. To solve this problem, you can move the elements out of the lane. Once the lane become empty, then Add Child Lane menu will be show. Hope you will found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.